Dear students, in this video, I am going to explain another numerical, that is of NCERT, page number 186, question number 11. This numerical is based on concave lens. In the previous video, I have explained the numerical based on convex lens, that is converging lens, and concave lens is diverging lens. In this numerical, we are given with focal length, that is small f, minus 15 centimeter I have taken, because concave we have to take everything negative. U is negative, f is negative, v will also come, or you have to calculate, or it is given in question, that will be in negative. See, in this question we have given with focal length 15 centimeter, that is minus, sign convention I have taken. Image distance is given in this question, that is denoted by small v, and it is minus 10 centimeter. We have to calculate how far is the object placed from the lens, means we have to calculate object distance. According to lens formula, we'll use 1 by V minus 1 by U, 1 by F. Then the putting all the values correctly, carefully, with all sign convention we have to check, then we'll get the answer minus 30 centimeter. Look, if you make any mistake in putting sign conventions, you will get wrong answer, and that wrong answer will be in the case of all type of numericals that is given in this chapter light. So while solving all the question, you have to take care of sign conventions. The negative value of U indicates the object is placed 30 centimeter in front of the lens. This is shown in the diagram because the question is asked to draw the diagram also. See how the diagram is drawn. Again, in the previous video I have already explained that we have to take a scale so that we can draw a diagram easily. In this diagram we have again taken the scale on the basis of the values given, like value is 15 centimeter, we have taken the scale of 5 centimeter. U we have got 30, so we'll take scale of 5, then focal length will be 3 centimeter and object distance will be 6 centimeter. It is divided by 5, 15 divided by 5, 3 centimeter, 30 divided by 5, 6 centimeter. Then we'll take the object as 6 centimeter from optical center, and focal length we have 3 centimeter. So object is placed at 2F1, then diagram will be drawn. First line will go parallel to principal axis, it will diverge through focus, second will pass through optical center, both the line will cut at a point in between optical center and focus F1. That will be the formation of image. We'll take the height of the image with the help of scale, and after multiply each value by 5 because we have taken the scale 5 centimeter, then we'll get the real answer. Practice with the help of this video again and again. Thank you for watching this video.